तुझे मरने नहीं दूंगा, लेकिन मैं तुझे रोज मारूंगा, एक बार नहीं हजार बार मारूंगा।
हेलो एंड वेलकम टू जी कनेक्ट विद मी शामली, और मेरे साथ है द कास्ट ऑफ एक्विलिन, श्रद्धा एंड सिद्धार्थ। वेलकम टू जी कनेक्ट। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल प्लीज टेल मी समथिंग अबाउट दिस बैच दैट आई एम वेयरिंग।
This badge that you're wearing represents how when things are going all nice and hunky-dory, there's something bad can always happen. It's how Mohit Suri writes the stories. and also another theory that I have, that when you enter the theater, don't expect for you to laugh. It's not a comedy film, so you will not smile. So okay. The only smile you'll get is there on the badge.
Shraddha, you're playing this boho chick in the movie and you're from Goa. I believe the story is based in Goa. Tell us something about that.
That's right. Aisha is, you can say, she's a free-spirited bohemian girl who is full of zest and life, and she's on this one mission, which is just to help people. She wants to put a smile on people's faces. She has this trait where she likes to crack jokes which are not necessarily very funny, and she finds them very humorous. She's all about spreading the love, and she's excessively talkative. So you come across this character who just doesn't stop talking, and is also cracking these jokes, and wants to spread all the love. So that's what Aisha is. She's the positivity in Ekvillain, in between these two villains who are Guru and Rakesh, who is Ritesh's character.
This is really with two villains. There's no hero in the movie, is that right?
This is a film without any heroes.
Yeah, your role does seem to look very intense in the movie, of the trailers that I've seen, compared to all the rom-coms that you've been doing till now.
Yes, it's the most unique film that I've done so far, because of the world and because of the character. He's far more less talkative, slightly more depressant
quite
side.
Quite the opposite of what a character is, it?
Yes. They come from different worlds. Like, this boy has a very violent past, and that's the reason the way he is. And he doesn't understand the world that she comes from at times. You find it very alien.
And Shraddha, you've ridden a bike in the movie. How has that been? A Royal Enfield, right?
Royal Enfield, exactly. For a girl of 5'5 and a 3/4 to ride that beast of a bike and excessively petite in frame was nonetheless challenging and fun. So yeah, learned how to ride a bike and enjoyed it thoroughly. Fell many times, have many bruises. It was a lot of fun.
And he was sitting behind you. How safe did you feel?
Not at all safe. I think it's toughest thing to do, be a boy and sit behind a girl who, hats off to her though, she was riding a bike. But the only technical aspect of that, her feet don't touch the ground. So that's the only
fear. Were you like making sure you balance?
My feet tough to put above the ground when I'm sitting in a bike low. It was quite interesting to sit pillion behind her when she's trying to ride a bike.
Brilliant. And Shraddha, you've sung in the movie. I must congratulate you. The song is already making it to the charts. Shraddha, before we leave, we will not let you go without at least one or two lines from the song.
Okay, so two lines for you guys from Galiya Unplugged. तेरी गलिया गलिया तेरी गलिया मुझको भावे गलिया तेरी गलिया तेरी गलिया गलिया तेरी गलिया यूं ही तड़पावे गलिया तेरी गलिया।
Oh my God, brilliant.
Thank you so
much. See the pin drop silence that everyone went to. Everyone loved it. Thank you so much, guys. Without any last words for your fans in Dubai?
Please go and see Experience Ekvillain. It's a unique film, I can assure you. You've not seen...